Espero que Neri gane.
Fury.
Sorry, Canessa. Holding you up.
Fury.
Butterbeer, igual.
Va a ser una pelea muy, muy complicada para las dos, pero creo que Butterbeer.
Vaya, Luis R, el 4 de mayo.
Sí.
Ahí está.
Gracias, amigo.
Estás posando, chiquillo. Señora de las Lomas.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I'm waiting. They're supposed to let me know today. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll let you know.
Like we always do.
All right. Thank you. All right.
¿Salen padres, dices?
No, las otras.
Ah, las mixtas.
Bueno. Yeah. He was just leaving. Let me tell him.
You look on weight, ready to fight tonight?
Yeah, I always try to be ready for whatever.
What do you think? 6 rounds, 7 rounds?
I don't know. He's a strong fighter, but you know, I'm really involved in this kind of fights. A long time ago. So, but we'll see. I'm gonna put my best and like always.
This is a gift for boxing fans. They're excited. What do you tell your fans? People love you.
No, I just thank all my fans and I hope they enjoy this fight because for Mexico it's gonna be big.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Always great seeing you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
California, Mexico. Undefeated in his campaign, 43-0 with 34 knockouts, 6-0 as a middleweight, also undefeated as super middleweight. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the former WBO 154-pound champion of the world and the challenger, the current undefeated WBC and WBO number one super middleweight in the world. Here is Jaime Munguia.
Preparándose para la conferencia de prensa, un Canelo.
Trained by Eddie Reynoso, he's a highly pride of Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico. Really needing no introduction the world over, he is a future Hall of Famer, making his 25th appearance in a world title fight.
Canelo!
What's up, Canelo?
Eli Sekbak reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.